European venture firms SPAC target global acquisition, iPrices downsized IPO of $200 million. The Cayman Islands-based target global acquisition, I has priced its IPO of 20M shares of common stock at $10.00/share. The company had previously planned to raise $250 million by offering 25 million shares at the same price. In addition, the company has granted underwriters an overallotment option to purchase addition 3M units. The units will be listed on Nasdaq under the ticker symbol TGO, which begin trading effective December 9, 2021. The company's Class A ordinary shares and warrants will be listed separately under the ticker symbol TGAA and TGAAU, respectively. Each unit consists of one Class A ordinary share, and one-third of one redeemable warrant, with each whole warrant entitling the holder to purchase one of the company's Class A ordinary shares at $11.50 per share. The company is led by CEO and Director Shmuel Chafets, the founder and executive chairman of Target Global, and CFO and Director Heiko Dimmerling, co-founder and CEO of Alina, and CFO of Target Global. SPAC is focused on identifying European and Israeli technology companies that would benefit from management's expertise and create long-term value. UBS Investment Bank and BofA Securities are the joint bookrunners on the deal.